What's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. Today video I am going to show you how to install Android Nougat on Android One smartphone. Cinezone 14 based Nougat ROM is now available for Android devices. This is an official ROM, so install this ROM on your own risk. This ROM is work only first generation Android One devices. So without further ado, let's get started. So before installing the Nougat ROM, make sure your device should be rooted and TWRP or any other recovery installed on your Android One device. And one more thing, take a full backup of your Android device. So now, how to unlock bootloader and install custom recovery on your phone? Watch my another video in this topic. After unlocking bootloader and installing recovery, download CM14 Android 7.0 ROM and GApps. Get link in the description. Simply open this link and click on begin download. Now open this website and download GApps for your Android Nougat phone. If you are confusing about platform and variant, then watch my another video in this topic. You will get all the link in the description. In variant, I recommend you to download Micro and Pico because they are lightweight and stable for Android One devices. After selecting, simply click on this red downloaded button and your downloading being started. And when your both file is downloaded, move both file into your device external storage. Now boot your device into recovery mode. Now you can see my files recovery. So first of all, I'll tap on wipe and format option and select fourth option, clean to install a new ROM. After that, move back and select factory reset. So now I select my Android Nougat ROM. Here you can see my unofficial CM14 ROM. Wait for a few minutes. Now again do same process and install your downloaded GApps. Now you can see your GApps is installing. Now I install SuperSU zip file on my Android One devices. When you are done, go back and reboot your smartphone. Now complete this simple get started process. Now you can see Android Nougat 7.0 installed on your Android One smartphone. Try yourself and enjoy it. So guys, if you got any type of problem during the installation of this ROM, feel free to comment below. So hopefully guys, this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, be sure to give thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you the next.